be on the next level. I'ma be rocking over that bass treble. I'ma be chilling with my chilling with my. I'ma be making all them things you wanna do. I'ma be up in them A-list flicks, doing one-handed flips, and I'ma be sipping, don't trip, 'cause I'ma be shaking my hips. You gon' be licking your lips. I'ma be taking them pics, looking all fly. I'ma be the flyest chick. I'ma be spreading my wings. I'ma be doing my thing.
Do it, do it.
Okay, I'ma swing it this way. I'ma swing it that way. It's Perky Ferg, and I'ma be.
Good morning, Maple Shade, and welcome to Monday's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Monday, April 16th, and it is a B-Day. Stay tuned for your announcements, lunch, and much more, but that's all coming right up. But first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention seniors, if you are interested in being interviewed for this year's Senior Memories video, please sign up with any TV student or Miss Lyons Condit in A11. Interviews will begin the end of April, beginning of May. Not sure what the Senior Memories video clip is? Let's take a look at this clip.
Our most embarrassing moment would have to be
gym class.
Yeah.
My most embarrassing moment in high school. I don't even know. Probably when I first got to Maple Shade, like this year, and I could not find my way around Maple Shade, and like it was so embarrassing. I probably still don't know my way around Shade, and it's been like 3 months, 4 months since I've been here.
Let me set the scene. So me and Alina and Mr. Diamond are riding like that golf cart gator thing. We're going down from the track to like the baseball field, and I think that Alina and Mr. Diamond are telling me to jump off of the gator. So I'm like, all right, I jump right off. It's going way more faster than I thought it was. And I'm like rolling on the ground, and the whole baseball team is watching, and then Mr. Diamond called me stupid for like we have to after that. So
I got secondhand embarrassment from that moment, and then everyone thought I pushed her off, and they called me a bad person, but I didn't push her off.
So my most embarrassing moment was sophomore year. I asked Coach Nick during football practice if I can go out to eat since I was already injured from my broken nose. So as I was riding Braden Domansky's bike back from the sub shop, I thought I was cool while riding my bike with no hands, and I fell straight off the front of the handlebars, face planted into the ground, and I had to come back to practice with my face all scraped up and everything.
My most embarrassing moment was junior year at Promenade. I was walking over the water with my date, and he walked in front of me and pulled me, and I fell and ripped my dress, and I cried because I didn't want to go to prom anymore.
My sophomore year in field hockey, Mackenzie Karcher just scored a goal, and everybody was cheering. It was senior night, and I started running in the middle of the field, hype, and I tripped over my own feet, and the whole school was there, and they all just started laughing, and it was rough.
And any senior who has been accepted to a college or colleges, please let your guidance counselor know so they can be posted on the bulletin board outside the counseling office.
Now, here are club activity announcements.
The next Human Relations Club meeting will be tonight at 6 p.m. in B-17.
The next meeting for the Gay Straight Alliance Club will be on Tuesday after school in the library.
The next meeting for the French Club will be Thursday after school in room C-23.
The NAHS is holding their annual fashion show Thursday evening. The theme is games culture. The show starts at 6:30 in the auditorium. Admission is $5. Participating in the show must arrive by 5:30. And check in with the designated NAHS member.
On Friday, April 27th, the student government will be hosting their first outdoor movie night. Food trucks will be on the site at 6:30 with the movie starting at 7:45. You vote it, and we will be playing The Greatest Showman starring Hugh Jackman, Zac Efron, and Zendaya. It's only $5, which is cheaper than going to the theaters.
Time now to turn it over to Tim Tizzle, who has what our cafeteria is cooking up today.
Today for lunch, we got chicken parm and cheeseburger on a bun, Wing King pizza, chicken tenders, and your choice of milk. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Tim Tizzle.
What's the latest in Wildcat sports? Here's Nick to fill us in with all the details.
I'm here. Tim's was on mute. But anyways, today,
Baseball has a game against Willingboro, home. Softball has a game against Palmyra, home. Back to you guys in the studio.
Well, that's all the announcements we got for you today from all of us in the TV studio.
Thanks for watching the Magnificent Monday.
Our teleprompter guy is not working with us right now.
So, yeah, we have no clue what's going on.
Thanks, guys. On Saturday, baseball has a scrimmage.
Please take attendance at this time. Thank you.